I work in the subsidiary of BBC Financement. We have always new challenges, especially with the digital environment. As a management controller in the financial direction, we have to help the financial direction to get the right strategic goals and propose for them the best answer in the best moment. We have not to waste a lot of time, especially for the quarterly and annual periods. Before Tagetik, we were using Excel Access. It's a manual process. We could make some mistakes. We wanna a software to be more efficient. Tagetik, I think it offers us new opportunities to manipulate data. It's easier. We could share in the company the same data. Some of the key benefits is to win time. We spend more or less 60% of our time to make production of the data. With Tagetik, I think it becomes the opposite. And second, I think to share the same data, the same reportings. Also, we could use financial or non-financial data. It gives us a kind of confidence. We are sure about what we are communicating.